it's me. I'm just doing a vlog. I'm just doing one. It's a cold one today. And there's stuff going on, I'll tell you that much. I still want to do my vlog. I think it's the right thing to do. And I'm going to try to do one every Tuesday. Well, I'm on my lunch break today. It's not going too good. I ate some orange chicken, and that was real good. But I don't know, because I always eat orange chicken, so I guess I think it's good. Those guys at work that are giving me a hard time, they're still doing it. And I don't know what to do other than to just grin and bear it. And just take it every day in stride. Life has its ups and downs. I sure think it does. It really does. But the orange chicken did fill me up. That's good. I guess it's 2012. It's a brand new year. I think a lot of stuff's going to happen in 2012. I don't know. I think it's going to be a good year with a lot of good stuff in it. And then it's going to have some bad stuff in it too. But I still think that there's going to be more good stuff than bad stuff. So I think that it's going to still be a good year even if there's bad stuff in it. Because it can still be good if it's got a little bad in it. It still can. People who say that it can't be good if it's got a little bit of bad in it, they don't know what they're talking about. Anyway, I don't know. The guy who told me, he said I should do a vlog, he didn't tell me it would be so hard. I lose track of what I'm supposed to say, and then I try to say stuff, and I don't know what to say. I'm going to keep doing it, because I just think this is what I need to do. Because I need to tell people what life's about, and I need to let people know what I'm about, and I need to let the world know what it's all about. That sun is bright. It's making my eyes squint. You know, when I squint my eyes, like, doesn't it help my eyes with the sun at all? So I don't know why people do that. You know, come to think of it, I heard that in 2012, America is supposed to split in half. Like, it's like going to be cut right in half. And there's going to be two Americas. Or something, I don't know. But it's like, there'll be people living in one side of America. And there'll be people living on both sides of America because there'll be people living in the other side of America. That's going to be interesting. I don't know if that's one of the conspiracies that I heard or if that's just something that I heard was going to happen just because. I got to get going soon, but I just wanted to talk to you about my feelings about... Oh, that's a big truck. What is he doing? Oh, I thought he was going to park there. Trucks think they rule the road. And they don't. Truckers, you don't rule the road. Get over yourselves. Ugh. Anyway, I was talking about my feelings about not quitting and not giving up. Don't do it. Because it'll get better. It's got to get a little better sometimes. And if you look for those times that it gets better, you'll never want to quit. That's really something I wanted to say. I was going to say it last time, but I didn't think of it. I don't know what else to say again. I'm done.